Well, you know, when I was 15, I thought it'd be a terribly romantic thing to do, to run away and be a cowboy. And so I did. And, you know, I found myself living in a bunkhouse on a ranch in Wyoming with a bunch of older guys, you know, old cowpokes and ranch hands, many of whom had grown up in an era before radio had gotten that far, not to mention TV or any other kind of media. And their idea of how to kill an evening was to maybe pop a cork and tell stories and sing songs. And I was the kid with the guitar. So I was pressed into accompanying all the guys who wanted to sing all these old songs. And it was great ear training for a kid 15 years old, because I had to figure out, I had to intuit what the next chord change was, or I was, you know, and be there with it, with the right chord change, or I was going to be subjected to some serious abuse. But beyond that, I got steeped in that tradition. And, you know, in years later, I always sort of had a fondness for the cowboy tunes. And so I pulled them out one by one and even wrote a couple for the Grateful Dead. But I've been sort of sitting on this aesthetic, I guess, or something like that, for decades and many decades. And then Josh Kaufman, the guy who's produced the new record that I'm putting out, and his cohort in Brooklyn, a lot of the guys with the National and guys who work with them, after having worked together back on the West Coast, about a year later, they came up with this notion: "Hey, let's do an album with Bobby of cowboy tunes." And that sort of rung a bell with me. And so here it is. This is the one that goes the farthest back to my, you know, when I was 15. And this is an old cowboy tune. Blue Mountain, you're azure deep. Blue Mountain, your sides are steep. Blue Mountain, with a horse hair on your side, you've stolen my love to keep. Stolen my love to keep. I was born in a manger in Texas. The pinos and paints all come round. My days there were troubled and restless. All the bad news I looked for, I found. Well, my welcome wore thin down in Texas, for reasons you won't want to know. And I roped and I broke and I rambled to where the sage and the pinyon grow. Blue Mountain, your azure deep. Blue Mountain, your sides are steep. Blue Mountain, with a horse head on your side, you stole my love to keep. You stole my love to keep. Now I rope with old Radigo Gordon. I drink at the Blue Goose Saloon. I dance all night with the Mormon girls, ride home my way lit by the moon. And here is the snake in the rainbow, and here is the balsam and bough, and here are the ladders of light up to heaven. The Blue Mountain is all I need now. Blue Mountain, your sides are steep. Blue Mountain with a horse head on your side. You stole my love to keep. You stole my love to keep. Now what kind of cut purse is the evening to scatter her diamonds behind? We're all given a first and a last love, and Blue Mountain will be both of mine. Blue Mountain, your azure deep. Blue Mountain, your sides are steep. Blue Mountain with a horse head on. You've stolen my love to keep. You've stolen my love to keep.
Thank you.
So now that one was a genuine old cowpoke tune. Written probably back in the 20s, I think. It's kind of hard to dig up if you look for it, but you can find it on the web. I don't know that you can find any original recordings or anything like that. I learned it in the bunkhouse.